Hey everybody, welcome back to Tin Plated. I'm Rowan, this is Dark Souls 3, and there's a door in front of me. Suppose this is the way I should go. Makes sense. Kill a bad guy, open a door, now you go that way. Peer over the cliff and hold up the banner. Okay. Let there be gorgeous view and then praise the sun. Huh, that's a gorgeous view. That's a lot of people who fell. That is a lot of people who fell. It's really pretty, though. Little preview of other areas I'll be going, I guess. Well, let's raise the banner. You gotta wonder, did the Ashen One feel a little silly doing this at first? You know, before anything happened? She's just standing there like, held up the banner, nothing's happening? What is... Huh? Oh. Oh. So the creepy gargoyle taxi service is still working. After all these years. That's nice. That's super. Huh. This. Sit down at it real quick. Shouldn't make a difference. But, you know. Alright. Whatever. Well, apparently all of the infrastructure isn't being kept in good repair, but, you know. The creepy taxi service. Still working. Alright, fine. Figure I'm right by the bonfire, I can waste something. Okay, so, at this point, I have 3 more episodes recorded than have gone up. So this is just me getting a little bit more of a backlog. I think I'm going to try to release 3 episodes a week. I did Sunday and... Whoa, okay. I'm just gonna watch that happen then. Anyway, I released Sunday and Wednesday to begin with. That's just... Dear God. The screeching. Ugh. But I think I'm gonna switch that to... either Sunday, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But gonna try to do 3 episodes a week and maybe have... Aw, oh, come on! Wow, really? Really? And maybe have 1 of the 3 episodes in a week not be Dark Souls. Just, you know, for variety. I mean, I'm willing to let you just throw yourself off the edge again and again, but that'll take a long time, so... You know. Not real patient about that. Huh. So I wonder why they sent out the dogs. Were they, like... protesters? Were they undead, dragon corpse-worshipping protesters, and the dogs were sent out to silence them? Maybe. It seems plausible. Why not? Well, I expected that to kill him right away. It didn't. No. Oh, no, I know. No, you were trying to get behind me while your buddy was in front. No, you, no. Mm-hmm. No, I knew what you were trying to do. That wasn't gonna happen. Not to me. I'm elite. Right, guys? Fucking hardcore. Let's see. Anything else to report? No, don't think much else is changing. What? 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 That's... Well... Is this like Phalanx?
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
What? Visions of Rear.
Oh. Oh, then it's true. The champion of Ash, as I live and breathe.
I don't think you live.
To be in your presence is a great honor.
Don't touch me.
I am of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer.
Oh.
Surely I can be of use.
Sure.
Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew.
Cool.
I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Oh! Well, I'm gonna guess he's back at Firelink then. Be wary of liar. Did that mean Yol? Hey, if I call for him, if I'm calling Yol, and suddenly I get startled and go, oh! Well, then I can say, YOLO. Huh? Nothing? Oh. Well, I tried. So they could have opened the gate by pulling the lever. That seems poorly thought out. Well, I was gonna try to sneak up on him. Apparently I am not sneaky enough. This is really close to the other bonfire. Like, sometimes you'll go long ass way with no bonfire, and then sometimes just boom, bonfire. Bad dogs. Bad. Wee, wee. Huh. Okay, so we've got yet another cliff through which you can plunge to your death. Seems to be a common architectural feature. Something metal swinging, normally in a town like that, represents a shop sign that's fallen. But since this is Dark Souls, I'm gonna guess there's a corpse. Probably a corpse involved. Whoa, Farmer Brown, back the fuck up! We don't have to be enemies. I don't know why you gotta be picking fights. Seriously. I wasn't swinging. I wasn't doing nothing. They just decided to get all hostile. What kind of a welcome is that to visitors to their town? Their tourist revenue is gonna go in the shitter at this rate. A lot of corpses hanging from strings here. Concerning. Oh, look, and a cage for hanging people in. Alrighty. You know, I'm gonna guess most of these towns were shitty before the whole undead, cursey plague thing really, really took off. I mean, they just don't look like... They don't look like the kind of place you'd get your starter home, you know, invest in for your family's future. Really doesn't seem to be that sort of place. The fuck? Weird skittery farmer? Okay, these guys are all farmers now. Evil farmers. Maybe they were keeping the corpses for fertilizer. You know, waste not, want not. Maybe they didn't kill them, they're just, you know, making the best of a bad situation. Okay. These guys don't seem terrible. They're bouncy, though. I can see they'd be a problem in a group. Because all nimble. I mean, there only seems to be two categories of movement. Jerky and lumbery, and fucking flippy-dippy ninja bullshit. Oh. Hello. You guys are clearly having some sort of ceremony. I'm gonna just go over here then. You guys do your thing. Oh, but there's items. I really want those items. There's a lot of people. Maybe later. So there's drops to get down to those places. Don't want to drop. Oh, hello. Little Farmer Brown. With your machete scythe. Which, you know, I'm really trying to think of it as a gardening implement. But it seems like it would be inefficient for that. Really don't want to think about what that tool is actually purpose-built for. Especially given all the corpses that seem to be just sort of hanging around here. Oh, what do we got in this little side area? See, once again, it comes to the whole, I never think I'm going the right way. Oh! Wow, they hit hard. Thank you, shield. Thank you, shield. Thank you, ember. I'd have been dead if I hadn't still been embered from the boss. Well, I don't want to drop down that hole. Because dropping into holes is... sort of by definition a one-way trip. Okay, so that just leads back up to the weird, creepy festival. I don't want to be rude and interrupt. Probably some religious significance. A lot of culty behavior in this area. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. You are alive, and I fell, and I am... Well, shit. Okay. Whoa! Oh! Real hard to get to. Huh. That's probably the creepiest thing I've ever seen in a Dark Souls game. Holy fuck! I mean, I guess that's to be expected when you take undead and just sort of put them in a box. Oh, that's fucked up. That's real fucked up. Drink Estus soup. Oh, that's so cool. I wish I'd known what that was before I just took a drink of my flask. Could I have refilled the flask? That would have been... Anyway, I picked up some sort of item. I better see what it is. I don't remember what it was called, though. So, what's the difference between the two? Ah, the bundle is quicker. I see. There, no. Pledge oneself to the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant. Jolly cooperation, I presume. Oh, they're the ones who get summoned and do good stuffs. So how do you equip the little covenant symbols? Is this it? Ah. Well, I'm going to go ahead and be in the way of blue for now. Because... not much help co-oping. No, we're just going to go ahead and burn you. There we go. Probably could have thrown a knife at him to finish him off. But that seems to have worked fine. Okay, so if I just walk around trying to lock on, that should go a little smoother. Much more efficient. Yeah, that'll do nicely. Okay. Ooh. Guess I'll have some Estus. Treasure ahead, therefore time for rolling. Aha! Soul of an unknown traveler. Oh, there's stuff down there. Do I want that? How bad do I want that? I want it pretty badly, apparently. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck. That was clumsy. That was clumsy. Hey, buddy. The other one. Is he still inside? I hear a lot of clattering and clanging. I think he just shut the door. Yeah, he just shut the gate to let the dogs kill everyone. I like the design on these guys. They're creepy. The setting. Really tall. A strapping people, these undead farmers. Good genetic stock. Where's the creepy crawly guy? Ooh, I didn't even realize this was out here. Get that later. Since I'm sure I'll die again. Be wary of right. Yep. Also an interesting political opinion. Ha ha! Ha ha ha! But don't worry, that's as far as I'm gonna go with any anything political. We've always tried to avoid that here. No. Okay. That was... Fucking blowguns. Blowguns have never been good for me. In this game. Bad things come from blowguns. Isn't this where I came from? Wait, there's the item. I'm gonna get that item real quick. That I dropped. Loretta's bone. What? Old human bone with several holes bored into it. Woman's corpse was found clutching this bone. Her name was Loretta. What? Why did I pick that up? What is that for? Why? Did I go the wrong way? I know I'm going back to the bonfire, but I thought... Oh wait, no, I have to go past the little festival. That was after this. Okay, never mind, I'm good, I'm fine. I know where I'm going. It's really easy to get turned around. Well, let's try across the bridge this time. Bridges are safe. Right? They very rarely get set on fire by dragons and firebombs. Very rarely. Detour ahead. Ambush ahead. Oh. Okay. Nearly got tagged. Wow, that was... Just a fading soul? This was not a good detour. This was not a good detour. This was not a good detour. Not productive. Not profitable. Definitely gonna have to go back after this. Damn it, lost my lock on. Plank shield. Good fellow ahead.
Another Nala disappeared.
Wow!
The grunt and carries a cage. He ever has his cage. And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
What?
Another Nana disappeared. It's a cracky. Nana's coming.
What the fuck? Okay. Nana's cage. Alrighty. This is the weird, fucked up part of the game. I see. Some hobos. I think I already... Did I come from back there? No, I came from this way. So, I guess I could drop down and go that way. So far, I really haven't seen a lot of items to have made this detour worth it. Creepy dude in a cage, but... Ah, the Caduceus round shield. That's... Isn't that... Oh, I already have one. Wow. That was worth it. Doors do not open from this side. Well, that was a one-way trip. Fuck. I mean, I'm moving onward, I guess, but... Whoa, whoa, where's that come from? Those are some entrenched farmers. What? Oh, what the dick? What the fuck is that guy? He's just attacking me with the big ass fucking stone pot. That's weird. That's real fucking weird. Waha, hi. Ooh, I can hurt you through the wall. Suck it, bitch. Okay. So, then I should be able to just dash on through now. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Do they circle around and attack the other side? No, doesn't appear so. Try jumping. That looks like I would fall from that. Well, not, of course they'd fall, you know, die. Fall and die. Looks way too big of a drop. Interesting ambiance this town has. I imagine tourism isn't a big industry. Oh, I'm almost dead, and I have nothing to heal with. Bonfire soon? Another one of the pot hands. It's not really a pot head, it's not on his head. Clang. Clang. He must be a priest. I'm gonna set his ass on fire when he gets back here. It's probably not gonna go real well for me. But I'm gonna try to do that. What? What? Okay. Is that a woman? Ah. It just spirals and spirals and spirals and moves really slow. That's a weird attack. So many different places to go. Are you gonna let the dogs out? Are you gonna let the dogs out? Yeah. You let the dogs out! You. Well, that didn't fucking work like I planned. So that accomplished nothing. So just leave him be and run over to these guys. Ah, he got me. Ah, what the fuck? Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go and I'm gonna see if that guy really did go back to Firelink. And... fuck, I don't know. Maybe when he says he's a sorcerer, he's... you know, he means pyromancy in two, but... I don't know. I don't even think that'll help. Is he... okay, I guess he's not here. He's somewhere else. Oh. Where's this? New part of Firelink? No? No, same old fucking Firelink. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and stop and take a break here. Maybe fool around with my equipment a little bit. And I'll be back in a bit, I guess.